We're picking up a strong signal. It's heading to the surface. Is this Godzilla? We cannot determine whether it is the same Godzilla as in our records. What does Godzilla want? Oh no, not the generator!
It must be the G-energy generator. It's the only explanation as to why he chose to come ashore in this area. We discovered G-energy because of him, but it turns out the stuff is his favorite meal.
Maybe Godzilla holds a grudge. After all, the reason he was born in the first place was... forgive me. I spoke out of turn.
It's fine. We need to consider all lines of thinking here. We are going to disaster level one. We must protect our country.
Moving to commence level one response, ma'am. Generator's power levels have hit zero! Godzilla is far larger than when he came ashore, ma'am. It must be the purity of the matter he absorbed. It's accelerating his growth. You were right. He came ashore in search of food.
Incredible. But I doubt it'll be enough to satisfy 60 years of hibernation.
I wish we knew what Godzilla was thinking right now. Do you think he will search for another food source?
And I have to worry about the people's doubts. I hope they don't call for my head. There's no one else in politics who's equipped to handle such difficult decisions.
Both areas are potential landing points.
Our target is a fellow inhabitant of Earth. Compassion is key.
Godzilla has entered the area. He's going after the generator.
Give him some food to chow on and he'll leave us be. He's no different from the family dog.
Godzilla has reached Zone 2. What destructive power! Fourth squad, begin your assault. Proceeding as planned. The signal. It's not Godzilla. ETA in 60 seconds. Operational. Zone 5. An unidentified signal. Image coming in now. No! There are more of them? The whole planet is in danger. Kaiju has gone down. The area has been destroyed by Godzilla.
Sometimes they can't help biting the hand that feeds them.
We have completed the evacuation of the area likely to be affected. Godzilla is on the move. He's taken the exact route we predicted.
Godzilla thinks of us as fellow Earthlings. I know he means us no harm.
Operating.
Hey, what?
Godzilla has reached Zone 2. Fourth squad, begin your assault. Godzilla has entered the data collection squad's area. Data, we are able to discover new strategies we can use to employ against Godzilla. Stationary guns have ceased operating. Hydra has gone down. Godzilla survived.
I'm bitterly disappointed we couldn't get through to him.
Thank you.
Both areas are potential landing points. I have to keep my cool.
I had hoped to avoid raising the disaster level. A fierce contest will cost us dearly.
Godzilla has reached Zone 2. Video feed at the data collection point. Data collection is proceeding as planned. Operational. Switch to the video feed to collect data on Godzilla. Data collection seems to be complete. Godzilla has reached Zone 4. The mission is a failure.
Why? Why couldn't I get through to you?
Where is Godzilla heading? We have movement in the area. It's Godzilla. How did we let it reach this far inland?
When you consider things from humanity's perspective, Godzilla's appearance is a disaster in and of itself.
Godzilla has reached Zone 2. Collection squad is requesting orders. By collecting data, we are able to discover new strategies we can use to employ against Godzilla. As planned. Switch to the video feed to collect data on Godzilla. Unidentified signal confirmed. It's here. ETA in 30 seconds. Godzilla is on the rampage. Godzilla has reached the data collection point. Data collection is complete. Godzilla has reached Zone 5. Third squad, begin your assault. An unidentified signal. Image coming in now. It's Mecha Godzilla. Destructive power! Godzilla has gone down. Now that Godzilla has defeated his enemy, he's sure to turn his attention to the generator. structures in the area are destroyed. The area has been destroyed by Godzilla.
How wrong I was to think we were getting somewhere. I guess we never were on the same wavelength.
Both areas are potential landing points.